ओस की बूंदे पत्तों की गोद में आसमां से कूदे, अंगड़ाई ले फिर करवट बदल कर, नाजुक से मोती हंस दे फिसल कर, खो न जाइए तारे जमीन पर।
Class, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. So class 3, today we're going to start a new lesson, and the heading of the lesson is Some People Are Special. So for that I want you all to take out your green circle book and we shall proceed further with the lesson. So before we dive into the lesson class, I want to discuss with you why this chapter is named as Some People Are Special. The very word special means something different from what is usual. So in this chapter, we are going to come across three categories of people: the physically challenged people, the mentally challenged people, and the visually challenged people. These people are known as special people because they are different from the normal people like us. Hence, they are known as special people. So now we will discuss about this one by one. Number one, the physically challenged people. The physically challenged people are the one who cannot hear, who cannot see, who cannot speak, and who cannot walk. Those people who suffer from some or the other kind of physical disability are known as physically challenged people. Moving further, we are going to talk about the mentally challenged people. The mentally challenged people are the one whose brain does not function properly. Those people cannot finish the work on a given allotted time and faces difficulty in following the instructions. Moving further, we will discuss about visually challenged people. Visually challenged people are the one, those who cannot see. They are also known as blind people. The blind people read and write with the help of Braille script. Louis Braille was the one who invented Braille script. He himself was a blind, and at the age of 15, he invented Braille script so that the blind people is not deprived of education, so that they could read, write, and get a degree. Although they suffer from some or the other kind of disability, but the power of talent these people hold is beyond imagination. For example, Louis Braille. Louis Braille himself was a blind, but although suffering from the disability, he invented Braille script at the age of 15 so that he could help the community of blind people to read, to educate themselves, and to get a degree and to have a better life. Next example is of Sudha Chandra. Sudha Chandra is a famous Bollywood dancer and television actress who lost her leg to an infection in 1981 after a car accident. A dancer in Bharatanatyam form of Indian classical dance, Sudha taught herself how to dance using prosthetic. Prosthetic means an artificial leg, resulting in her becoming one of the most highly acclaimed dancers in the world. A Bollywood film Mayuri was also made about her life. And there are many other examples of the people who suffered from some or the other kind of disability but did not give up, and they achieved a success in life. For example, Stephen Hawking, Paula Runyan, etc. Necessity is the mother of invention, and the challenges of these people has only served to fuel their determination to live independently and prove to society that people with disabilities can participate fully and actively in life and achieve the success of heights. The only thing we are supposed to remember is not to give up. These people are actually inspiration to us. They give inspiration by setting before us an example that if you don't give up, you can achieve whatever you want. The only way to success is hard work and determination and consistency.